the modern roundabout is a circular intersection with design features that promote safe and efficient traffic flow around a center island. Entering traffic goes through a curve that's sharp enough to slow vehicles to about 15 to 20 miles per hour, and drivers yield to the circulating traffic. Speeds are kept low because drivers have to go around the curves in a roundabout. Drivers approaching a roundabout reduce their speeds and look for vehicles already in the circle. After entering, drivers proceed to their exits. The overall result is slow and smooth movement. At traditional intersections, some of the most common crashes are right angle and left turn collisions. These can be severe because the vehicles often are going fast to make it through a green light. At roundabouts, these crashes essentially are eliminated because vehicles travel in the same direction and at slower speeds. Converting intersections to roundabouts reduces all crashes 40% and injury crashes 80%. There also are significant improvements in traffic flow, which lead to reduced emissions and fuel consumption. Roundabouts may be controversial when they're proposed, but public opinion changes once they're built. Motorists soon find out, through their own experience, the safety and traffic flow benefits, and then show enthusiastic support for roundabouts.